parade, but only for a limited time. You heard right. If you're tired of watching interest rates fall back to historic lows, only to be told that your loan is too big to qualify, this is your chance. For a limited time, First Option Mortgage can refinance your larger loan at rates not possible before. But don't wait. This is a temporary raising of loan limits. If you've been turned down in the past because your loan was too big, call today. Ask how much lower your monthly payment can go. First Option Mortgage, 770-226-5800. 226-5800.
First Option Mortgage.
Call
alert 24 hours a day. Online at WSBRadio.com. News Talk 750 WSB. And like this, news, weather, and traffic station depend on it.
It's 1:30. Good afternoon. I'm Sabrina Gibbons live at the WSB 24-hour news center. Here's what's happening right now. President Bush says the sagging economy will come out stronger than ever before with the help of rebates from the recently enacted economic stimulus package. The president made his comments after touring the Color Craft Printing Company in Virginia today. A government report out today shows sales of new homes have fallen for a fourth straight month. That figure puts the sales pace at a 13-year low, a sign of a continuing housing slump. American Airlines has canceled hundreds of flights today as crews inspect some wire bundles. The need for the inspection was discovered during a routine audit of the airline. Also today, speaking of safety in the sky, CNN reporting federal air marshals board fewer than 1% of 28,000 commercial flights in the U.S. each day. The TSA disputes CNN's numbers. And are you feeling lucky? The Mega Millions jackpot rolling over to $113 million on Friday. Nobody hit all six numbers in last night's drawing. As we take a look at the WSB Market Watch, the Dow's down 116 points to 12,416. NASDAQ's down 26 to 2,314. This is update brought to you by the Path to College Bond 29 plan. Now, live team coverage of traffic and weather. Andy Powell's in the Cool Ray Heating and Air, WSB 24-hour traffic center.
And we do have quite a bit of traffic headed south through the city. The DOT pacing once again, 7585 south at 14th Street. 75 is back up to Northside Drive. 85 back up to Georgia 400. Another project continues in Gwinnett County. 316 eastbound at Box Road. The left lane is closed. Eastbound traffic is back up to 85. And 85 northbound, you'll see very slow traffic in the right lanes only as you make your way between Pleasant Hill and 316. Traffic light trouble, West Peachtree at 10th, and a crash clearing with injuries, Camp Creek at Fulton Industrial Boulevard. News Talk 750 WSB.
I'm Channel 2 meteorologist David Chandler with Atlanta Radio's most accurate and dependable weather forecast. Rest of the afternoon, sunny and nice with a high in the mid to upper 60s. Tonight's low, 42 to 46. Tomorrow, mostly sunny and near 73. The mid to upper 70s and a mix of sun and clouds for Friday. From Atlanta's official weather station, I'm Channel 2 meteorologist David Chandler.
Atlanta temperature, 63 degrees at 132. With news on the hour, the half, and when it breaks, I'm Sabrina Gibbons on Atlanta's exclusive 24-hour news, weather, and traffic station, News Talk 750 WSB. Depend on it.
In a world with nonstop news, you want credible information and analysis. News, weather, traffic, sports, Clark, and Hannity. Depend on News Talk 750 WSB.
Consider it a window of opportunity. Right now, before the April 15th tax deadline, Georgians can open a State of Georgia Path to College 529 College Savings Plan and save on state taxes. Visit PathToCollege529.com. Use the calculators to figure out just what you can expect to pay for college. Read the articles and explore your options. The first step in planning well is great research, and PathToCollege529.com is loaded with information to help you plan. Your Path to College 529 plan is the official 529 plan of the state of Georgia, and the tax benefits for Georgia residents make saving for college a smart play. Get started. Save for college. Pretty simple.
Certain limitations apply. Check with your home state to learn if it offers tax or other benefits for investing in its own 529 plan.
TIAA CREF Individual and Institutional Services distributes the Path to College 529 plan for investing.